stream after a short delay. I just crashed for some reason. Let's hope that doesn't happen again. But yeah, today we're streaming OhNo versus Malta. Again, I wasn't prepared to stream this, but I will be streaming this. So let's hope we can get this underway. I hope I also will get streamer mod. Should get it in a second. So we have again Desolated Valley, Serenids versus Swadia as first map. Right, I think this is live, I'm not completely sure. No, doesn't seem to be live, I think. Nah, don't think this is live. Or maybe it is, I don't know. Oh, we have Roman as well. And we are live. Alright, I'm quickly gonna fix streamer settings. There we go. First set on Desolated Valley, OhNo versus Malta. And as you can see, OhNo got this flag spawn in their favor, and Malta is playing as Swadia. They just can raise the flag very easily, the infantry. And we got the Wee Smithy with a very nice angle there behind the house with his crossbow. Might be, ooh, he just misses that. That was a nice try there, nice crossfire. And first kill is for Surge. Nice gap kill. And Wee Smithy now gets the kill onto I don't know. And Cow with another kill as well, Gav kill. Bullis with a kill onto that, and now it's getting a fight for the flag here. Aporta with another kill. OhNo still got the flag high. Aporta with a double kill. Very nice there. On his horse. And Pon is fighting two cav and one infantry there. And now Wee Smithy is going to get pushed as well. Toy still has the high ground with his crossbow. Surge is now going to start charging. And OhNo seems to have this in the bag. First round. Only Eyecatcher and Toy left for Malta. And OhNo's flag is high up. Toy gets Surge though. Nice work there. But he's just on a slither of health and now has to fight infantry and cavalry. And the skimmy does the work. Only Eyecatcher left and the flag is still going high. Will it be a capture on flag? I think so. Eyecatcher's not gonna get himself killed. There we go. First rounds go to OhNo. Oh, hello, room. I'm guessing you're being referee here, and thanks for the streamer mode. So OhNo had the flag spawn in their favor, and they're now gonna push up to the ruins, where Malta is gonna start pushing down. Will they get some early shots? Yeah, there will be some early shots, but no one gets hit just yet. Toy really is going to try and get some shots here. Together with Swiss Matty. Both crossbowmen. We're also playing only, I don't know, as the archer for OhNo. And now Malta has a flag span in their favor. OhNo is going to start pushing from ruins. Trying to go around, as you can see the cav of Malta trying to scout ahead and get ready for any cav attacks from the flanks. As you can see, Maidenow is going to try and get some shots onto Wiesmithy, and that's a very long angle he has there. I think he got a shot onto Wiesmithy, which is very nice from that angle. But he's going to get pushed by Eyecatcher, but he gets up safely on the ruins. And OhNo now is going to start pushing for the flag. Flag is already quite high for Malta, but OhNo is going to start raising flag in their favor. Wiesmithy again with a nice headshot, really doing a good job as crossbowman there, but Malta now clearing out OhNo's infantry. Only Ghoul left, and a lot of Cav going around from all sides, and both crossbowmen are also still alive. I don't know with a kill, sword kill, that is an Eyecatcher. And Cool still alive at the flag. He's doing a great job for OhNo, trying to stay alive there, keep the expectations high and try to keep that flag raised. Mackle now getting surrounded as well. And he only got his spear out, and he's gonna... Ooh, nice buff, Cav bomb there. Cav really doing a great job for Malta. Mackle now still alive. Gets killed though by O'Neill, and the flag is still high for Malta, and now it's only Oporta and OhNo left, and OhNo is getting pushed by Novak there, and Oporta is getting chased by two cavalry, and we still have the archers of Malta. Flag gets raised again by Toy. OhNo gets killed off, and this seems to be a round for Malta. And Porta still try to get there, try to get some kills, get his kill D rate up, because it's, oh, nice one there, it's on 4-0 right now, and he's just gonna try to only raise it and not die by the many bolts he gets shot at him, but he stays alive. He even gets on a hunter. That's some, skip that last part, didn't get on the hunter. But that was some very nice play from Malta. Also OhNo, unlucky though, they their infantry got killed off very, very soon. But they still tried to fight for it, which was a nice try. And now, again, Wiesmithy and Toy are gonna start firing up that infantry with their crossbows. They're really doing a great job for Malta, as you can see. Wiesmithy with two kills, Toy only with one kill. Like, the kills, it doesn't show like it, but I think it was really important last round. Three kills of the eight. And the flag spawns again at the spawn of OhNo. So, at the moment, flag spawns seem to decide who's gonna get an Eyecatcher. Almost getting himself in trouble. They are trying to attack that infantry. In the meantime, OhNo is just gonna back off. As you can see, that is already half held. And we got Toy here on a very nice position. It's gonna Wiesmithy is gonna go probably for the haystacks on the high ground there. I don't know, with a very nice position. We got a fight here in the houses or between the houses, and nobody died just yet. But we see a lot of people. Oh, Mackle with a team kill. That's unfortunate though. But Kao and Melcio getting it a bit back for... and Malta with a team kill as well. That's very unlucky. But they kill off almost everyone else of OhNo there. And Malta Professional Bulls also with a team kill. And it's only Mackle and Melcio left. Malta O'Neill again with a double kill. Last round as well. He's on 7k, ladies and gentlemen. He almost killed everyone in a single round. Malta taking the second round after a very aggressive play there from OhNo, not staying on the flag, but just going for that archer and infantry for Malta, and it didn't turn out in favor of OhNo. So that was some great play from O'Neill there. 7 kills in 3 rounds, that's very impressive. On the other hand, we also have Oporta on OhNo's side with 4 kills. But yeah, at the moment that last round looked very strong for Malta, while the flag was in favor of OhNo. And now the flag is gonna spawn again in favor of Malta, just switching sides. And it's gonna be OhNo that needs to push up on the high ground, so Let's see if Malta can use the high ground to their advantage. Wiesmithy gonna try and... Eyecatcher really doing a very important job and trying to defend him. Nice call there. Wiesmithy with some nice dodging there. That was nice to look at. And Nova got himself a charger. That's not too bad. And as you can see, OhNo is just gonna keep on pushing up. Maidenow is gonna get pushed again by Eyecatcher, but last time he managed to kill off Eyecatcher though when he was getting aroused. And here O'Neill with just another kill. Eyecatcher as well. Cavalry doing a great job for Malta right there. Just killing off the infantry of OhNo, and again it's only the Cav and the Archer of OhNo left. Trying to get this done with it. Novak on the charger though, and there goes their archer. It's only the 3 Cav of OhNo left. Malta just trying to wrap it up here in the first set. And there goes a Porta's horse, and he's gonna die again. And that was a very clear victory there, with only losing one member of Malta. For Malta, 3-1 in the first set on Desolated Valley. You have to keep in mind though that OhNo is playing RNA, so they're playing on a EU server, so they have the ping disadvantage. Keep that in mind. Especially in native, it makes a lot of sense in melee combat, that ping. But now OhNo will start as Swadia, and Malta will start on the Sarenet side. I think especially last set, it was the Swadian Cav really doing a great job for Malta, especially with O'Neill getting, I don't know how many kills he got in the end, but it was at least an 8 or 9. So that was a great job on his part. And maybe one archer was not enough for on Ono's side. Maybe they should have taken a second archer to get up some crossfire. The archers of Malta did a good job. Didn't got that many kills significantly. It was more the Cav with the great job of killing off the infantry, and then it was just all of Malta versus the Cav of OhNo. But we will have to see. 3-1 in total for Malta, and we're about to get to the second game if both teams, or second set if both teams are ready. Right, OhNo seems to be ready. I think Malta is as well. And waiting on the second ready. Oh, they need a few seconds. So yeah, this is week 6, I think on stream. I should have changed the name of the stream. I think my stream title is still wrong. It's still from previous stream, but I'm not gonna tab out, because otherwise I think my stream is gonna, and my game is gonna crash again, so, and my stream as well, so I'm not gonna try and do that. But it is week 6, so it's the one but last week, I think, in the group stage, if you can call it that way, or like to see where everyone will end before we get to the knockout stage. Seems to be Wiesmithy dying there, very unfortunate. But yeah, so it's week 6. I think both of these teams are kind of in the sub-top middle. I don't think any of them is in the top 6. Not completely sure. So yeah, for them, like, the points are very important to be able to still get in that top 6. And we're gonna have a restart and get ready for the second set of this match. OhNo versus Malta. I need to switch sides. There we go. And it's 3-2-1 for Malta. There we go. We're going live. And we see... Is that a... That's no archers on Ono's side. Really surprising how that's gonna turn out. Oh. It's gonna be a reset. Okay. It's still 3-1. And again, we see no archers. I don't know, is this life? I think it is. We will consider it as life. So we see no archers on Ono's side, which is very surprising. To be fair, I don't know, did not kill that many people. I think he did a good job, but he didn't got that many kills, but still no archers. That's unusual, but maybe it will work out for them just fine. As you can see, Franz Josef is very low in health already from Malta. Just as they still get all still got all their health. But Franz Josef there is gonna not getting killed off just yet. The Kev is getting engaged while the infantry of OhNo is going to start pushing for the flag, and Eyecatcher now is going to he's just going to get safely again, and the flag spawns in Malta spawn, and Franz Josef still is alive with that sliver of health left, and the infantry of OhNo is now going to start moving in. They already are with 5 because one of them lost their horse. I think that's Mackel who lost his horse there, and Surge loses his shield but stays on his horse, stays alive, and first kill is a team kill for OhNo. That's very unfortunate. Malta got a kill onto OhNo as well with Lord Metzger as archer, and Franz Josef still alive with that slither of health, and O'Neill just continuing what he'd done before. Lord Metzger with a double kill now, Cow with a double kill as well for OhNo now, O'Neill with a double kill, or a second kill I should say. And there we have a triple kill for Cow, quadruple kill for Cow. Cow doing an immense job there for OhNo, trying to get them, let them stay into the run for this round. It's only 1-4, but he loses his horse, and it's Metzger with his third kill as well, finishing the job for Malta. And that was impressive from Cow, like a quadruple kill there, but unfortunately the rest of his team was already dead when that happened. As you can see, the archers immediately getting into position from Malta. We still don't see any archers on Ono's side. Ono now playing with 5 cavalry. Wouldn't be surprised if they next round they're just gonna go all cav. See how that works out. Malta's infantry is already pushing forward. As you can see, the arrows flying around as well. And Malta got again the spawn on their side. So they're very lucky with the spawn here. Where OhNo now needs to push forward. And I only see 2 infantry guys here pushing very, very spread out there. But they have the old pikes to be fair, so they can defend themselves. And the Cav will be very important here for OhNo. As you can see there, Cav is already getting in. But it's again a team kill for OhNo. This is very unfortunate. I think this is almost their 4th team kill this match in total. And Franz Josef, they're gonna get his horse blocked, but he stays alive. Oh, nice dehorsing there from Goh. And in the meantime, we have the Alpike fighting going on here. And that's a nice kill from Surge, but that falls as well. And now Malcius trying to get some kills. Surge with a double kill. Malcius with only a sliver of health left picks up a shield, goes back to the Alpike, trying to get some kills. Dehorses another man. He's still alive. Surge comes to the aid, but he gets blocked, gets killed as well. Eyecatcher with a double kill in the meantime. And Toy with a double kill as well. Malta clearing out the round, bringing it 2-0 in the second set. And we got some angry Malcia there. Can get frustrated if you lose. But as you can see, Eyecatcher really doing a great cav job there, as well as Lord Metzger and Toy both on infantry. And my stream is lagging. Let's please hope it stays live. Please. Don't fall out, stream. Don't fail on me. Alright, we're still live. As the flag once again this set spawns in favor of Malta, OhNo needs to push up once again. And as you can see, O'Neill, maybe the main man of this map so far, even though he only got a 3-0 kill death rate, with 3-0 at the moment, not the impressive 8 or more from last set. As you can see, the flag is just so high. So this seems to be OhNo now just needing to charge this out. Again, they're playing with 5 cav 3 infantry, and Go is just gonna go for it. He's charging in there, fighting up 2 infantry, and now the Cav is gonna try and help, but they're blocking each other, which is very unfortunate. Cav almost getting a kill there as cavalry, and as we can see here, the infantry trying to team up, trying to get some kills. Bulls almost getting killed there, and now he gets killed by team kill, unfortunate. That's from O'Neill. Like, I know he really wants the kills, but now he gets dehorsed and killed off. It's going both sides, to be fair. It's 5v5 right now. We still have Go on the flag fighting for his life. We only got 43 seconds left though, and the flag is still in favor of Malta. OhNo will need to get some kills. Another team kill for Malta though, which is very unfortunate. Pon killing off his friend, and now Go and helping it out. Now they just need to raise that flag. And my stream is lagging again. My bad for the lag. I don't know if it's lagging for you guys watching, but it was lagging for me a bit. But OhNo, Kao with another kill, and there we have Kao with the double kill, making it a 6-2 kill death rate for Kao, and OhNo winning another round, bringing it 5-2 in total, 2-1 for this second set, which isn't just over yet.